This month marks a milestone for NASA's asteroid sample return mission, OSIRIS-REx. You'll remember the unmanned spacecraft is speeding toward the asteroid Bennu to collect samples to return to Earth in 2023. Now, nearly 2 years since its launch, U of A researchers leading the mission shared new photos of Bennu as a spacecraft begins to approach its target.
We launched back in September 2016, and after about 2 years of travel, we're finally close enough to the asteroid where we can actually see it. It will just look like a star moving among the other stars. We're about 2 million kilometers or 1.2 million miles out, to put that in a little more layman's term, 5 Earth-to-Moon distances away from the asteroid.
So now we just keep hitting reload until we get something.
Well, the nice thing is we know exactly where the asteroid is because we've had years and years of ground-based observation, and we know where the spacecraft is. And so we know pretty much almost to the pixel on the camera where in the sky the asteroid should be. Actually, we're really close. We're still in the Milky Way, but we're moving away from the Milky Way.
The observations get downlinked from the spacecraft traveling at the speed of light to Earth here. Right now, it takes about just under 6 minutes to get from the spacecraft to the deep space network here on Earth. And then it takes a number of minutes to get sent to the various places around Earth before we receive it here in the building.
Oh, Mike, you took us in the right direction.
There's a bunch of stars in here, as you can see. They're not moving much. And then the moving dot here is actually the asteroid. This is about an hour between each image, roughly. Now we begin what we call the approach phase. And so from now till the beginning of December, as we get closer and closer, we're going to be doing a number of investigations from what color is the asteroid, how fast is it spinning, does it have satellites or dust around it that might, you know, harm the spacecraft, as well as the first images where you start to actually see a shape there and get a model. So really it's kind of dipping our toe into what Bennu is really like.